Okay, so we had some problems with the camera for some reason, so we're using our webcam right now.
Probably be easier. How is it?
Well, it'll work for now. Doesn't look as good. That's not bad, but I definitely prefer the camera.
Do you want to
Anyways.
bring it closer or?
Huh? No, it's fine. It's not a big deal. Okay. All right, let's get back into this. We're getting our ass kicked by
This
Slash
dude.
here. And look at me doing that little flip, and you're like creeping up on him from
Well, I look
behind.
scared.
I'd be scared. Okay. Nice. That's pretty good. Do it from behind. Oh my gosh. I always had trouble with this guy as a kid. He's so cheap. We haven't even seen his best attack yet.
Look at him being all fast. Why are you following me?
Oh my gosh, he's just destroying us. He's taking all of our lives. There we go. Oh no, now it's that move.
Oh, I died. Okay.
Yeah, me too. God. Okay, you gotta get behind him. If I'm attacking him from the front, you gotta get him from behind. Don't stop attacking. Keep pressing the switch. There we go. Holy shit. What a nightmare. Oh, you got your life back at least.
Yay.
Well, one of them that you lost. I think you lost like two of them.
Now where in this time warp are we gonna go? Ah, they look so happy. Yeah,
They look happy.
they're like, who has the whip?
Who has the whip? Well, I'll give you a hint. His friend has the nene. Yeah? He's got the whip.
That one?
Don't step on those boards, by the way. Look at these guys thinking they're green air. Oh, I just said don't
Oh, I
step
didn't
on
even
those.
realize there was an X there.
What did you think I was talking about?
No, like I noticed. I was
Oh.
focusing on those two X's.
Oh, I see.
I didn't focus on the other one for some reason because I didn't see it. Look at this guy doing this jump kick at me.
What? Is there somebody behind there?
I thought I could move backwards again. Like, do you know how sometimes when you move into a level and if you try to go back, you can't? It won't, like, the game won't let you?
Like this?
Yeah. I thought that happened to me, but, like, I was over here and I'm like, what's going on?
Oh my gosh, those guys just came out of nowhere.
What the
Wow.
hell?
Forgot about the cannonballs. I'm getting killed here. Come over here. Don't take that yet. Now take it.
What the hell? Yeah, these green arrows.
Wanna be green arrows.
Look so happy when I throw my numpkins.
Throw them?
Or kind of not throw them, but like that.
Oh! Oh gosh. Did I really just do that? Oh! Two more kills and I get a life. Oh my gosh.
What did you say?
That's embarrassing.
See, See, you must have been focusing somewhere else too, so it's okay. So who's gonna have it? Me?
Let's just wait until we need it.
Oh, we definitely need it. And I just threw him at the screen. Don't know how, though.
Wow. Okay, boss time. Oh.
I thought we had to go upstairs and get some magazines. Oh, that was a good bag.
Wow, you just tossed him.
Arr. Oh.
You're walking the
now
plank.
Now I know what
show.
You got
to know. Rock City. Alright, Bebop tags me. Okay, Rux didn't even want to fight. Okay,
yeah,
Bebop
ready.
Wants to
Sorry.
Fight. Oh gosh, is he gonna... Oh no! Wow, Rux said you're a real pain. Wow, why are we getting our butts kicked? This game's supposed to be easy. I've got zero lives left.
Cowabunga! It should be like 400 points. Or 400. Is that the kills?
Oh, the number at the top? Yeah. What are you at?
I think I'm like 200 and then like 50. Or yeah, 250.
What the heck?
My aiming's so bad.
I've got more than double.
I know. It's probably because, like, I think I'm hitting him and then I'm not.
Great. Well, right now you've got more lives than I do.
Yeah.
I can't afford to die on the stage. The boss on this one is not too difficult, so... The last two were really hard for some reason. But this guy, I hope, is very hard.
Masked gnome. I know who you are.
Thinks he's slick.
Yep.
We really need to get as many kills as I can so we can get that extra life. Whoa! Get that pizza.
But it's so good.
Let's get through this first.
Oh god.
We'll see. Whoever needs it. Ooh! Don't go too far. Oh shoot. Wow. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Oh, nice, a pizza free.
Pizza time. Hey, I look funny when I'm running.
Alright, boss time? Yeah, this guy's not too tough. Just keep attacking him, get out of the way of that.
Oh, so you can't get him.
Oh shoot. Yeah, unless you build on the ground, just jump out of the room. There you go, you got the.
Oh, I did jump it.
Oh my goodness, what's going on here?
Keep forgetting to jump. Stop throwing fucking blockers at me. What the fuck? Jump! Oh man, I'm pressing it, but like, I'm in like a
can you get what the? Can you guess what the L in his name stands for?
I don't know.
He's an alligator. He's a crocodile.
I don't wonder if he's not.
It's a leather.
Oh yeah, leather head.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Because they make...
Oh. Yeah. <It's> kind of sad.
So I think... Okay, what is this? Stage? Oh, it doesn't even say what stage is. I think there's only two.
2020, huh?
Oh, what the heck? 2 years from now? Let's see how accurate. Are we getting pretty close to this? We'll see. Okay, you got. Okay, we definitely don't have these hoverboard things yet. You take that side, I'll take this side. Okay, what the heck? Stop jumping all over the screen. Oh my gosh, you gotta aim. Turn this way, the way that I am, and just stay that way. There we go. Okay, very easy.
Try my best, okay?
Oh gosh. Stay to the side over here and aim that way. There you go. Boy! You're supposed to have these lightning fast reactions.
I'm trying.
Hey, for real.
Hey, you're fucking trying now. Okay, no, I'm just kidding. Honey?
Foot soldier. Pizza bonus. 18 points.
I have, like, no pizza bonuses at all. That's okay.
Who's that? Who's that guy?
I don't know.
Rocket Man.
Not Superman.
He's flying like he's Superman. I feel like we're gonna die here. This is actually not a bad place to die because it's a pretty easy stage. Oh gosh.
I was really scared. I'm like, oh yeah, I dodged that.
Oh no. Yeah, continue. Nice, nice, nice. So there's actually only one more stage after this time I think about it.
So I died, unfortunately.
That's okay. I'll probably die once.
Oh, it was just pretend we were playing money in an arcade machine. You know. Die!
You know, this was an arcade game.
Huh?
This was an arcade game.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm just saying, like...
Oh, you know that?
Just pretend that... I could tell. I could see how it is. Like, it could be an arcade game.
All right. So last stage.
Now, what's the last one? We're going way further in the future? Or are we going back to the present? Oh, God.
What the hell is that? Is that like a planet?
Starbase, where no turtle has gone before.
2100, where no turtle has gone before. Where's that, that saying from? Where no man has gone before.
Mm-hmm.
It must be from a movie. There's so many, like, references in these in Ninja Turtles. Hard to catch him. Boy! Good.
too much green, how? I don't know.
Wow, I got hit by that. I really don't want to die here. Don't get that just yet. Now we'll get it. Whoa. What is this red planet we're on?
Mars? Are we on Mars?
Could be. What is this, Puerto Rico?
Yep. Picture ash Mars. Picture ash Mars.
Oh gosh! Wow, somehow we've managed to get it. Like, no, we're good! Wow, awesome.
I like stay on the ball, man. I know we're supposed to move. What the hell is that?
No, oh gosh! No, oh, what? It moves? I don't remember that.
From the 80s, dude!
Oh gosh.
That, that's when this game came out, right?
This game? In the 80s?
Yeah.
No.
90s?
Yeah. Like, mid-90s.
Oh, I thought it would be like late 80s or something.
No, no. They didn't. Super Nintendo wasn't even in memory yet.
Oh, okay. So, we're from the 90s, dude! I swear to God, I thought I said a copyright that said like 1980s or something. That's what I thought.
The copyright doesn't always mean the year that it's
yeah,
made.
It's, I guess, freaking out on me. Yeah.
Because, I mean, I could copyright something right now, but I'm not inventing until something is wrong. I didn't even see that on the ground.
Oh God, I like saw that there too.
No! Yeah. Oh gosh. Wow, I like that little kick there. Back kick. No! Oh no. Yeah, look at that. Oh fuck. I was just about to get that pizza too. Let's leave that pizza here for now until... Oh shit, does it still work? Okay. Try not to get that pizza until you really need it, okay? Okay?
Away.
I know. This is a lot easier with the second person. Because, like, you can cover the space that it might not be yet. See, I don't even have to chase him down because I know you got it. Boy! Put those back in your booty. No! Don't you laugh at me. Okay.
Woo! Oh, my, like, scores are all over again.
Oh, because you died? Yeah. Wow, I didn't know it did that. Oh, well. Final boss time.
I think you meant maybe in the 400s. Or still in the 300s.
I'd say like 300s. Close to 400.
Look at Leo, how happy.
Oh, yeah. 1992. So I'm guessing that's the year it came out.
Yeah.
It must be.
I was only one. Look at them being like Goddard every. Final form.
Turtle soup, my favorite.
So the best. That's all you gotta say.
So that's the best time to attack him is when he does the like blue shot. Because it's gonna aim up. This one, don't go near. This one I would avoid too. Just wait for blue. There you go. Pretty easy for a final boss, huh? Just wait for blue. There we go. Easy for a final boss, huh? Compared to like Cuphead's first boss.
Oh god.
It was just like the first level.
Look at you.
What? 813?
You got all those points.
Mm-hmm.
Look at me, I only killed 82 people.
Very impressive for such young students.
Oh yeah.
But the final test in your training lies ahead. Defeat the hard mode and you will be true ninjas.
Oh god.
I've done that before. It's not that hard.
Look at that pixelated picture. Shredder.
That pixelated picture? 25 minutes. Pretty short
wow,
game.
Wow, it was
huh?
Really that took that long? Okay.
Yeah, 25 minutes. Is that right? 25 minutes? That seems so short.
Well, no, we didn't have to close the game, right?
No.
Nope. Oh, I guess it doesn't include pauses.
Oh, one last thing to do.
Versus.
Yep. One final match.
Oh boy.
I'll use Raph, since we haven't shown him off in the video. Ready? That whoa, range. Look at you. Oh my gosh. Did you just throw me? They move so much faster in this mode. Will you stop that?
It's a versus. What are you talking about?
Look at this. This is cheap.
Yay!
Wow. Oh, is there a round two? Oh, is it two rounds? Okay, let's do this. I know you're a little trick now. Oh my gosh, come on, baby. You gotta get at least one win.
No! Oh! Come here!
No! Oh, shit!
Wow.
Hey, look at him.
I got bodied. Wow.
All wrapped, so mad and dizzy.
All right, well, good game. Good games.
Good games.
All right, guys, that's it. We beat Turtles in Time. This will also be uploaded to our YouTube, so check that out. KJ, wait, what's our YouTube? Kadeem and Janelle.
Yeah. Well, KJ's Ebony and Randy.
Well, that's our Twitch, I think.
Well, isn't that like when you go on our YouTube page, it says KJ Ebony and Irene?
I don't think so.
Oh, thought it does.
No, I think that's just our YouTube, our Twitch. So yes, check it out on there. And yeah, thanks for watching. Janelle has defeated me, unfortunately. Yeah, we'll be back with another stream another time. I don't know what game we'll play, but we'll figure something out. Okay, see you guys later.
Bye.